sir, what are we riding today? What are we riding today?
I think we're gonna stay on the dam.
You can't do it.
We're going to Warrior Trail system, and we ain't been there yet.
So. Okay.
Take me to Uranus.
We're coming out of here. We're going to stay on 52.
Hello, hello.
You put more coins in?
Yeah.
Give it more money. Always.
Thank you. make it for the vid.
Is that horse shit? Oh, if we were stopped, I'd get out in front of Sterling. Can you imagine taking one right in the chest?
Thank you.
heard the beer can.
Watch him.
I heard it.
Oh, there it was.
That troll went in.
Yes. Did you hear how long it took?
Yeah.
Do it again.
That was the second one. I heard the first one hit.
You got us mapped out for today?
You got us going to that hole at least.
We'll get there.
Okay. What do you know what the hole's called?
I think it's Jared's butthole.
Oh, Jared's butthole. Okay.
We're going to Jared's butthole.
That's what we're going to call it from now on.
Okay.
It's the Rescue Mine Shaft of Pinnacle Creek.
The Rescue Mine Shaft of Pinnacle Creek. We're going there.
Want me to say that?
Yeah.
Wasn't this?
Are you so excited?
What do you see down in there?
I'm gonna lift Adrian up there. She's like, I'm gonna
get down there.
Chunk, stay.
Holy
oh,
shit. Hey, where's go?
Chunks, where are you?
At the fucking hole. Wow, what a hole.
Ryan, grab some damn rocks.
Chunkies.
Do it.
So this is where they like hauled people out, they got hurt.
Yeah, so this crane, there used to be like a man cage thing over there. This crane was only meant to damn
hoist people down to bring people back out.
I know, I'm going up with Sterling.
Still fucking bouncing?
Yeah.
It says 700 feet.
I'll catch you.
Oh my god.
What?
This motherfucker's moving.
That's because I'm on it, Sterling.
Huh?
I'm on it too. Go. It's why.
Oh, hell no. I'm coming down.
No, you're not.
I'm coming down.
Go.
I can't move.
Go.
I'm stuck.
Go forward.
I'm frozen.
Go forward.
Okay.
Go. It's only because I'm on here.
Get up there, Sterling.
Come on. Go. I don't know if you're joking or not. I don't know if you're joking or not.
You're poking me ass.
I don't want to actually
go
scare him.
Well,
I'm
that
coming.
Just leaning.
Yeah, the whole thing's shaking.
Go
ahead.
Go!
Oh.
Don't fart.
Where are you at?
Go forward.
Are you below me?
Yes. You got to go forward.
You think semen in the ground?
Yeah.
Okay. God, this is going to fucking hurt if we fall over.
Hey, if it's right to fall, jump that way.
Yeah, don't go in that hole.
I'm just going to jump into the hole.
Adrian, Chuck is coming up.
Don't. Well, it gets slippery, huh?
Holy shit. Oh. You gotta go back down.
Hey, will you grab this?
Oh god, don't look down.
Thank you.
Don't look down. Hush. Hush. Oh god.
Oh, I'm scared.
Yeah, me too. Me
I'm
fucking
scared.
Too.
Ah.
Oh my. What the hell is this for?
Was he throwing a penis up there?
He in the hole from there?
Yeah. Oh my god. I've only seen this place. Grease that wheel,
right?
And then it went back and dropped shit down the shaft.
Hey, right, look, that thing rotates too.
Yeah, it does. What was it?
Hey, Ron, here's your one chance to get away from her. You ready? Jump down the hole.
Hey, somebody pull that cable out there. It's so crazy they just like abandoned this place. That's a lot of concrete they put in there.
Yeah, it is. When you think of
well, they used to have There used to be like a cage, like this big around.
Yeah.
That would go on that.
And then drop them down in there?
Connected to that.
On that cable right there. And that cable would go down.
And the cage.
Is this where they brought
the cage down? Is that where the cage down with that?
No, that's what we're going to do.
Before you look at all the meat now. I forgot to say something. It's a reasonable object.